Raiders, and welcome back to Toonrim. So last time, we finally entered Bleak Falls Barrow. So I finally figured out part of why I'm having issues with playing video games. I am using a cheap little Walmart mouse right now at the moment. So it tends to click and hold even though I'm not trying to get it to click and hold, if that makes sense. Forget, you gotta put your weapon away. My favor has increased with RK. So yeah, that's part of my issue right now. The reason I wound up having to use this cheap Walmart mouse is I'm fostering kittens right now from the local animal shelter because somebody brought in a cat and kitten that had ringworm, and so they needed emergency fosters for all the other cats and kittens and stuff that were in the shelter. So I have a group of cats. I have a cat and her kittens in my room right now, and they kept pulling the cord for my mouse, and one day it finally fell and the buttons broke. Like the whole thing, just the whole side of the mouse busted out and stuff. So yeah, they wound up breaking my good gaming mouse. So instead I'm using a cheap little mouse from like Walmart, and that's part of why I'm having issues with I was already using a steel short sword. Okay, we'll drop that and we'll drop that. Okay, if I remember correctly, this is snake whale. Gonna probably be putting a new gaming mouse on my Amazon wish list, so if you guys want to help out by getting that, feel free to check out my wish list down in the description. It would be a great help. these skeevers are gonna have anything useful to me on them. Oh, look, a garnet. That's actually kind of useful. I can sell that for some gold. Alright. Skeleton's empty. That's fairly useless. Okay. Back our way through these cobwebs. There we go. Let's do a thing. Let's do a thing, guys. These spiders actually look way creepier with this mod. Just saying. Like, Skyrim spiders were already pretty high on the creep scale, but then you use this mod that like lowers their texture quality and stuff, and they look way creepier, especially with all the little hairs jutting out all over the place. Ugh, so creepy.
You, over here.
What do you want?
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Sweet breath of Arcade, thank you. It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Oh well. See, one of the funny things is, you don't even have to kill Arvel. He kills himself. Rather quickly. So I'm not even gonna worry. I'm just gonna let him run down there and get himself killed. No reason to chase him. No reason to kill him. Some more gold. Take that. Gold. I believe there should be one more coming after us here in a moment. I was wondering if they gave ancient Nord weapons the same treatment as all the other weapons, but that ancient Nord club definitely answered that question for me. Let's see, what's Arvel got? His golden claw and the journal, that's all we needed. That was a lot of swinging. Go ahead and level up. Let's see. Data health and stamina. Let's go ahead and do magicka. Because we're going to be doing restoration, light armor. I don't know if we're doing anything else. But we can finally get our unarmed damage for light armor. That's the important part. Because now I can go in here, go to weapons, and drop the steel short sword. Time to go fisticuffs. And now we'll also get light armor experience from doing a hit. We'll now get light armor experience for doing a hit, guys. For being a hitty girl. Favorite that. All right, guys, here we go. Being a hitty girl. Being a hitty girl, guys. making good progress, making good progress. Yeah, part of the problem with using a cheap mouse is sometimes it doesn't register all your clicks because it's not used to people clicking as fast as you would when you're gaming, if that makes sense. Really tempted to get the cheaty mod, Ken Mod Lockpick Pro, because I don't like doing the lockpick games. I just want to get my stuff and go. Potiony bits. Oh, we just got a level up. Let's definitely get that up. We'll grab health. Get our next thing. 50. We can get something at 30. Let's see when we can get our next fist fighting upgrade. We can get one at 40. But yeah, I kind of want to get almost everything in the unarmed. Light armor, blah blah blah. I definitely know I kind of want to hit everything on this side to get all the unarmed perks for, yeah, the unarmed perks. Let's see. What's keen sensitives do? Now, when we get this one, we're going to probably go with sun damage, because there is nothing in the game that has an ability to lessen sun damage. And there is several things in the game that take more damage from sun damage. So we will probably go with sun damage when we get to that point. Just about done with Bleak Falls Barrow. Okay. Thank you. was wondering why that frost resist potion didn't do anything. 4 points of unresistible frost damage to health and stamina. Okay. Don't need the heavy armor. Alright guys, so that was Bleak Falls Barrow. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!